is here. Today is Monday, Male Duty Mondays. I'm just gonna give y'all a recap of one of the songs. You ready? This is only for the ones that's really into somebody. That, you know what I mean? When you tired, when you ready to be ready for that individual, just get it all. You know, it's a beautiful feeling. It's a beautiful thing. You know, so I want to give a shout out to my significant other. You know, Luana Horton, soon to be Mrs. Hatchet. You know, so let's get into this. I just want y'all to hear the lyrics, man. Just get to it.
Going back and forth with my feathers, but I know for sure this what I want, this what I need. The beginning of the end, I don't need no more. All this time, I just need my girl. If I could, I'd give her the world, but I'm good to just share worlds. Now we got two boys, two pretty girls. Been doing this for a while. Shout out to Nikki Blue. Settle down.
Is this what we
first verse?
I just wanna marry you, I do. Just wanna marry you, will you? Just wanna marry you, I do. Just wanna, will you?
Stay in tune, man. Subscribe to my YouTube page, Male Duty 646.
Just wanna marry you.
At any time I was swerving, the mother chicks I was curving, kicking it off with no burn. At first, girl, I was nervous, cause I was catching my bones better, and I didn't know if it was worth it. But it was what it was, and I wasn't thinking love, but whatever it was working. Like, damn, you was riding then, but even then, we was more than friends. Why did I feel the way that I felt? My heart was ice cold, and you made it melt. You out on that record, you know you top shelf. You know that I can eat my hands to myself. I was crushing on you when you called me Jamel. I dreamed of this moment, who knew it'd be real?
I love this song, man. It's real. It's really real. Like, just stay in tune. Live Off Evil. Mixtape out now. YouTube channel, Male Duty. Facebook, Twitter, IG, Male Duty 616. Just stay in tune, y'all. Appreciate y'all.